हेलो, हाय एवरीवन, एम आई ऑडिबल गाइस? हाँ, ओके, हाय एवरीबडी. ओके, सो वील बी स्टार्टिंग द इमेज बेस्ड मैराथन टुडे. ओके, एंड दिस इज़ वेरी वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट. ऑल राइट, एंड दिस इज़ फॉर द अपकमिंग FMG एग्जाम्स, मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट द डिस्कशन विद अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट चैप्टर, विच इज़ कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव्स. ओके, ऑल राइट. सो ऑल दोज हु डोंट नो मी, आई टेक पी एस एम ऑन अन अकेडमी प्लेटफॉर्म गाइज. सो यू कैन ऑल्सो अटेंड माई क्लासेज ऑन द अन अकेडमी प्लेटफॉर्म. प्लस यू कैन टेक द प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन. इन द प्लस सब्सक्रिप्शन इट गिव्स यू एन एक्सेस टू ऑल द क्लासेज दैट वी टेक ऑन द प्लेटफॉर्म. लर्न फ्रॉम ऑल द वंडरफुल एजुकेटर्स. स्टडी ऑन एनी डिवाइस ऑफ योर चॉइस. कम्पीट इन लाइव टेस्ट एंड क्विजेज. ऑल्सो वी हैव अ क्यू बैंक ऑफ मोर देन 25,000 क्वेश्चन विच इज़ हेल्पिंग इन योर प्रेपरेशन गाइज. ठीक है, यू कैन टेक द आइकॉनिक सब्सक्रिप्शन ऑल्सो विच इज़ प्रेप लैडर एंड अन अकेडमी बोथ. ऑल राइट, सो दिस विल अगेन हेल्प यू इन योर प्रेपरेशन. ठीक है, एंड एवरी मॉर्निंग एट 9 AM आई टेक फ्री क्लासेस ऑन द अन अकेडमी ऐप. सो यू मस्ट ट्यून इन टू दैट. इट्स अल्ट्रा रैपिड रिविजन राइट नाउ, द वन दैट वी आर डूइंग फॉर FMG एग्जाम्स. ठीक है, सो यू कैन डेफिनेटली टेक पार्ट इन दैट. 12 PM फॉर FMG वी आर हैविंग द अल्ट्रा रैपिड रिविजन. 9 AM ऑन द ऐप. 12 PM वी आर हैविंग PSM प्रैक्टिस टेस्ट एवरी डे. ठीक है, टिल योर एग्जाम्स ऑफ कोर्स. एंड 4 PM वी विल हैव इमेज एंड अपडेट बेस्ड सेशन ऑन द यूट्यूब चैनल. ठीक है, सो दैट्स द प्लान. डू यू बी रेगुलरली नोटिफाइड अबाउट द सेम ऑल्सो. वी हैव अ रेज अ हैंड फीचर नाउ ऑन द ऐप. इट इज़ वन ऑफ द अमेजिंग फीचर्स. यू कैन नाउ स्पीक टू योर एजुकेटर्स डायरेक्टली बाई रेजिंग योर हैंड्स एंड आस्किंग देम क्वेश्चंस. Some of the free tests that happen on our academy Wednesday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday at 9 PM. So that is an important thing, and you can use my code PSM10 or PSMLive and attend any test. A batch which has recently started on the 1st of December, 4 months batch, a NEET PG 2022 fast track revision batch. So I will be taking PSM for you. If you want, you should definitely subscribe to this batch course and use my code PSM10 to get a 10% off. ठीक है, this is how the plus and the iconic subscription are given. If you want and it's comfortable for you, you can definitely think of taking. So every day 4 PM till your exams we'll be meeting for images revisathon and also updates guys. ठीक है, so both of them will be discussed at 4 PM on an academy YouTube channel. So let us begin now. Before I go to the contraceptives, what is this logo, everyone? Identify the logo. One simple logo which can come because it's a part of this important chapter. RMNCH+A, Child's Right, Family Planning, National Health Mission. Very good. Just wanted to revise before we go to the contraceptives that this is an inverted triangle. It's the logo of family planning, guys. And in India, please remember, this is a very important MCQ. India was the first country to launch the family planning program in 1972. In 1977, the family planning program started to be called as National Family Welfare Program. ठीक है, और इसका थीम क्या है? Son or daughter, two will do. ठीक है, second child should be after 3 years, universal immunization and community needs assessment approach. This is an important thing. ठीक है, अभी National Family Welfare Program is voluntary in nature. ठीक है, we will offer them the various contraceptives, but if the couple doesn't want to choose or doesn't want to use, it's their choice. All right, 72 is blindness control program. Is that okay, Mohammed? Good question. ठीक है, India was also the first country to start the blindness control program. So वो तुम्हारा 72 है. All right, 71, 72. Got it? Okay. Let's go to the next now. First image for the day, first contraceptive. What is this? Anybody, what is this? How can you identify this contraceptive? Ye kya hai? What is this contraceptive, guys? This is having two rings. So is it a male condom? Is it a female condom? Is it some other this thing? Very good. So this is a female condom. How will you identify a female condom? You can identify a female condom by the presence of these two rings, guys. ठीक है, ये दो रिंग से आप फीमेल कॉन्डम आइडेंटिफाई कर सकते हो. लुक ओवर हियर, द फर्स्ट वन ओवर हियर, दिस इज अ मेल कॉन्डम. ओके, it just has one side, and this is two sided rings which you can identify as a female condom. Okay, so what are the questions that come? Now, which type of contraceptive it is? Which type of contraceptive? This is a male condom. Male condom is also which type of contraceptive? Both male and female condoms are barrier method. Okay, barrier method, they do not allow sperm and ova to meet. Okay, so barrier method hai ye. Male condoms are made up of latex 2 to 14 per 100 woman years. Non-contraceptive benefits. Do these male condoms provide protection from HIV and RTI, STI infection? Yes. Aapko aise colorful ye bhi dikh sakte in the exams. These are all male condoms. Theek hai? So this is again another picture. This is again male condoms. Okay. All right. Now, this one, two rings, like we discussed, all those who are joining in, this is a female condom with two rings, guys. Okay, all right. Now, female condoms mein kya kya question aa sakta hai? This is also a barrier method, theek hai? Ye bhi tumhara barrier method hai. It was invented by Hessel, please remember, invented by Hessel. It is worn internally by the receptive partner and physically blocks the ejaculated semen from entering the person's body. All right, it is of three types. Okay, it is made up of latex also. It can be made up of nitrile polymer as well as polyurethane. That can also be asked as a question. Now, which one has a higher failure rate, male condom or a female condom, guys? Female condoms have a higher failure rate. Okay, end mein I'm going to provide you a compiled list, so don't worry about that. Okay, 9 to 21 per 100 woman years. सारा फेलियर रिस्क मैं आपको एक बार एंड में दे दूंगी. लुक एट दिस वन, ओनली टूल फॉर HIV प्रिवेंशन दैट वुमेन कैन इनिशिएट एंड कंट्रोल. दिस इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट MCQ, ठीक है, जो एग्जाम में आ सकता है. द ओनली टूल फॉर HIV प्रिवेंशन दैट वुमेन कैन इनिशिएट एंड कंट्रोल. एंड सिंस वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट फीमेल कॉन्डम्स, इज इट बींग प्रोवाइडेड फ्री बाय द नेशनल फैमिली वेलफेयर प्रोग्राम? नो. फीमेल कॉन्डम इज प्रोवाइडेड फ्री बाय विच program, everybody? This is provided free by, is it being provided free by the National Family Welfare Program? No, it is being provided free by National AIDS Control Program. Theek hai? It is a part of targeted intervention. It's provided free by National AIDS Control Program. Theek hai? 5 per 21 or 9 per 21, that's okay. Higher HIV protection can come as an MCQ. It covers more area of the vagina. And female condom is reusable. Please remember, invented by Hessel. This can also come as your MCQ question. Okay? So, can we use a male and a female condom together? Please remember, never use a male and a female condom together. Okay? Kabhi bhi male and female condom together nahi use karna hai. Never use a male and a female condom together. They will nullify each other's effect. So this can also come as an MCQ, guys. Is that okay? All right. So first one we've done, the important barrier methods. Ye kya hai? Sorry. What is this one? What is this? It's kind of a ring-like thing. But what is it? Can you appreciate and can you tell me? Ye kya hai? What is this? ये क्या है? एनीबडी कैन टेल मी. ओके, इट्स अ रिंग, बट ये क्या है? व्हाट इज द नेम? रचना, हबीब, व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दिस? दिस इज अ वेरी गुड, दिस इज अ नूवा रिंग. नाउ व्हाट इज अ नूवा रिंग, गाइस? नूवा रिंग क्या होता है? इट इज अ हार्मोनल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव वजाइनल रिंग. नाउ यू आर पुटिंग इट इन अ वजाइना, बट इट्स अ हार्मोनल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव वजाइनल रिंग. इट्स इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ बोथ ईस्ट्रोजन, एथेनाइल ईस्ट्राडियोल एंड अ प्रोजेस्टॉन ऑल्सो. मैकेनिज्म, सिंस इट्स हार्मोनल, इट विल प्रिवेंट ओव्यूलेशन. रिंग इज इंसर्टेड, इट्स नॉट अ बैरियर मेथड, इट्स प्रिवेंटिंग ovulation. ठीक है, and this ring is made up of both, it's a hormonal contraceptive vaginal ring, so it contains both progesterone as well as estradiol. Ring is inserted into the vagina for a 3-week period, then removal of the ring is done for 1 week, during which user will experience menstrual period, just like oral contraceptive pills. You eat them and then after 21 days there is a cycle when you have to have the iron tablets or you stop taking the OCP pills. Okay, similarly over here in the Nuva ring, The ring is just inserted into the vagina for a 3-week period. Remove the ring for 1 week, during which the woman will experience menstrual period. Muscles of the vagina keep the ring securely in place even during exercise or sex. So please remember, Nuva ring is like a combined hormonal contraceptive vaginal ring. Dono hota hai isme, estrogen also and progesterone also. What are the benefits? It's once a month self-administered use, offering convenience, easy to use, and privacy is also ensured. Lower estrogen exposure than OCPs or patch. OCPs or patch mein bhi estradiol hota hai, but usse kam estrogen Nuva ring mein hota hai, theek hai? Low incidence of estrogenic side effect and low incidence of irregular bleeding. So if you are asked, Nuva ring hormonal ring hai, consisting of progesterone and ethinyl estradiol both. Alright, one of the most expected images for contraceptives which can come in your exam. This has come in NEET PG also, or abhi ye FMG mein bhi aa sakta hai on the 12th. What is this? This, how can you identify by this band kind of thing? This is a vaginal sponge. Theek hai? Now, vaginal sponge is hormonal or is it a barrier method? Please remember, dekho aise bhi images dikha sakte hai. Peeche is band ko dhyan mein rakhna. Theek hai? If you pay attention, you will be able to identify this by means of this band which is there. Okay, so this is vaginal sponge, everyone. Now, vaginal sponge is also known as, today it combines barrier and spermicidal method both. Isme kaun sa spermicidal agent hai? Non-oxynol 9. This is again an important MCQ. It is inserted vaginally prior to intercourse, placed over the cervix to be effective. Must be left in place 6 hours after ejaculation. Please remember, does not provide any protection from STI. Theek hai? उसको आपने छोड़ भी देना है एटलीस्ट टिल 6 आवर्स. मैक्सिमम इट कैन बी लेफ्ट अप टू 24 आवर्स, बट इफ यू फॉरगेट टू टेक इट आउट आफ्टर 24 आवर्स, इट विल लीड टू व्हाट? इट विल लीड टू टॉक्सिक शॉक सिंड्रोम. ठीक है, प्लस देयर इज रिस्क ऑफ ईस्ट एंड यूटीआई इन्फेक्शन. फेलियर रेट इज क्वाइट हाई फॉर टुडे. टुडे एक्सपेक्ट कर सकते हो तुम एग्जाम में. ऑलराइट, टुडे कैन कम इन द एग्जाम. ठीक है, एंड इट कंटेन्स व्हाट? इट कंटेन्स नॉन ऑक्सिनॉल 9. डोंट लीव इट बियॉन्ड 24 आवर्स. यू इट इट विल लीड टू टॉक्सिक शॉक सिंड्रोम. व्हाट इज दिस? सॉरी, कैन यू टेल मी इन द कॉमेंट सेक्शन ये क्या है? व्हाट इज दिस एवरीबडी? व्हाट इज दिस? कैन एनीवन टेल मी व्हाट इज दिस? Is it a sponge? Is it a female condom? Is it a diaphragm? Is it a spermicide? Ye kya hai? What is this? Very good. How did you say it's a diaphragm? So diaphragm is another barrier method. Ab isme dekho, isme kahin thread nahi dikh raha hai. Theek hai? It's looking like a cap kind of thing. So this is a, this is what? This is a diaphragm which is inserted over here. Similar to a diaphragm, something other also comes into place. Ye hai tumhara cervical cap. All of them have similar mechanism of action. The vaginal sponge, the diaphragm, the cervical cap. Cervical cap is also fitted over the cervix and blocks the sperm from entering the uterus. It's also a barrier method. It also must be used with a spermicide. Important which can come in our examination MCQ is the diaphragm. देखो, ऐसे image आ सकता है, ऐसा image आ सकता है. Here we do not have a thread at the back, just like a vaginal sponge. ठीक है, so that is a diaphragm. Diaphragm is also known as a Dutch cap or a fem cap. ठीक है, it consists of a flexible ring made up of spring material to which a cup-shaped synthetic rubber is inserted. It's made up of soft latex or silicone dome. Failure rate of a diaphragm is slightly lesser than the vaginal sponge. Yes, yes, they are reusable. Yes, Ajay. ठीक है. Can you all hear me? Okay, these are reusable, everyone. ठीक है अजय, it can be reused. All right, so that is what is a diaphragm, that is what was a vaginal sponge. ये क्या दिख रहा है? Just try to identify this image. I am sure this is not that clear, but still, can you appreciate? अगर ऐसा image आएगा, you can't see the thread over here. ये क्या है? What is this? This is again nothing but the diaphragm. Diaphragm, vaginal sponge, cervical cap. All of these are barrier methods which can be used with a spermicide. ठीक है? All right? चलो, सो व्हाट ऑल द थिंग्स दैट यू सॉ टिल नाउ? यू सॉ ऑल द बैरियर मेथड्स, मेल कॉन्डम्स, फीमेल कॉन्डम्स, वजाइनल स्पंज, डायफ्राम, सर्वाइकल कैप, एंड एडिशनल यू सीन नूवा रिंग विच इज अ कंबाइंड हॉर्मोनल वजाइनल रिंग. ठीक है, ऑल राइट. डायफ्राम वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड. प्लीज रिमेंबर, डायफ्राम हैज ऑल्सो टू बी इंसर्टेड समटाइम बिफोर सेक्शुअल इंटरकॉर्स, रिमेन्स इन द वजाइना फॉर 6 to 8 hours आफ्टर अ मैंस लास्ट इजैक्युलेशन. दिस offer it's it has slightly less failure rate and also it's protecting against PID and HPV. The problem is it increases the risk of UTI, yeast infection, bacterial vaginosis, and if it is left in situ for more than 24 hours it can lead to toxic shock syndrome. ठीक है, just like a vaginal sponge. Coming to some injectable contraceptives, ये क्या है? Depo-provera contraceptive injection. What is this? What is this? So this is nothing but What is this? This is nothing but injectable contraceptive. Okay. What is this? This what name does it come by in our program? Injectable DMPA. Very good. Depot medroxy progesterone acetate. और ये किस नाम से available है हमारे program में? By the name of Antra. ठीक है. All right. So that is very important. This is a newer contraceptive. Okay. This is a newer contraceptive which is freely available up to the level of which is freely available up to which level which is freely available up to the level of sub center guys. ठीक है, sub center तक ये freely मिलता है. ठीक है, Antra नाम है इसका, injectable hormonal contraceptive. Is that clear? Yes, it's injected intramuscularly. Let's read over here, Meghna. देखो, number one MCQ. It is injectable, okay? It's injectable. It contains only progesterone. It does not have estrogen. It's only progesterone. Dose is 150 milligram intramuscular every 3 months. Highly effective, long-lasting, reversible, does not affect lactation, but some problems it can disrupt amenorrhea. It can disrupt menstrual cycles. And now it is available under the brand name of Antra. Under our family welfare program, up to the level of subcenters, it's freely available. Just like DMPA, what is the other injectable hormonal contraceptive, anybody? Just like DMPA, what? It's not available. Yes, it's available free up to the level of subcenter. Yahan maine likha tha na, it's available freely up to the level of subcenter. Okay, Nidhi? Theek hai. What is similar type? Similar to DMPA, you have another one, non-ethesterone enanthate, Neten. ठीक है, Neten also contains only progesterone, MCQ है. The dose is 200 milligram intramuscular every 2 months. ठीक है, same, it's just like Antra, but this is not freely available till the level of subcenters. इसका failure rate is more than Antra. Okay, failure rate is more than Antra for this. Okay, failure rate is more than DMPA. तो क्वेश्चन, मोर चांस है तुम्हारा आने का DMPA. DMPA Antra freely available up to the level of sub center. All right, what is this everybody? Can you see what's in this person's hand and tell me ये क्या है? What is this? And both of them DMPA and not Neten only contain progesterone. ठीक है, ये क्या है? Very good. Manoj has written something. Firdaus is writing something. Okay, good, good guys. So this is nothing but an implant. Is it too much in use? No. India mein ye sab utna nahi use hota. It is norplant or subdermal implant. Theek hai? Now this implant consists of 6 sialistic capsules containing levonorgestrel. So MCQ, it only contains again levonorgestrel. Just like your DMPA and NetN, जिसमें सिर्फ प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन है, वैसे ही नॉरप्लांट या इम्प्लांट में भी हमारे पास सिर्फ लिवोनॉर्जेस्ट्रल है. ठीक है, नॉरप्लांट आर टू कैप्सूल्स कंटेनिंग, दिस इज वन एडिशनल फॉर्म. पहले नॉरप्लांट R2 करके का है, जिसमें यू जस्ट हैव टू कैप्सूल्स नाउ. प्रीवियसली यू वर हैविंग 6 कैप्सूल्स, अब 2 कैप्सूल्स है. सो 2 में ही 75 milligram levonorgestrel each is present. ठीक है, so the capsules or rods are inserted beneath skin of forearm, prevents ovulation, effectiveness 5 years, irregularities of menstrual cycle, and the problem is that it requires surgical procedures. So why should one opt for it? Anyways, these are not freely provided under our government. Okay, so it is just another form of contraceptive which is available in the market but not that commonly used. Similar to Norplant, what is this? This is a patch. Yes, this is a hormonal patch. Isme kya hai? Does it contain ethinyl estradiol and progesterone both? Yes. Please remember, patch is just like it's a transdermal patch. It is containing both estrogen and progesterone. जैसे तुम्हारा ओरल कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव पिल्स है उसमें भी ईस्ट्रोजन प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन है, ठीक है, पैच में भी ईस्ट्रोजन प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन है, ऑलराइट, नूवा रिंग में भी ईस्ट्रोजन प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन था, बट डीएमपीए नेट एन एंड इम्प्लांट उसमें सिर्फ प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन्स है, ठीक है. सो पैच हैज द सेम इफेक्टिवनेस एज कंबाइंड ओसीपीज, एथिनाइल ईस्ट्राडियोल एंड प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन बोथ आर यूज्ड. वन पैच इज अप्लाइड फॉर 7 days. 3 such patches are applied successively, no patches applied on the 4th week. So, because it contains both, it is going to prevent ovulation. Clear? Just like an oral contraceptive pills, it's going to prevent ovulation. Jaise Nuva ring mein bhi ovulation prevent ho raha tha, patch mein bhi dono cheeze hai preventing ovulation. Got it? And you will have to use 3 patches in a week and no patches applied in the 4th week. Got it everybody? ठीक है, these are nothing, these are just images of some spermicides. Spermicides may be used alone but they are not effective alone. ठीक है, जब spermicide alone use होता है, it is about 70 to 80% expensive. ठीक है, it is about 70 to 80% because of the failure rate. Someone is asking why choose OCP. ये सब जो patches है ना, इनके failure rate ज़्यादा होते हैं. All right? Okay. Spermicide condoms prevent pregnancy 87% of the times with typical use. So there are different types of spermicides like foam, like contraceptive pills. अब ये देखो, यहाँ पे sponge में हम spermicide use करते हैं. Yes, everybody, spermicidal jelly, spermicidal creams and all those things. ठीक है? Now coming to another important method. What is this, guys? ये क्या है? What is this in this person's hand? Something which you can expect in your exams. You have to tell me what is this. This is an intrauterine device. I agree, this is an intrauterine device. So it is a copper T, but which one is it? Very good. That is what I expected as answers. This is a copper T, yes. But ye kaun sa copper T hai? This is copper T 380A. Why is it copper T 380A, guys? Kyun hai copper T? Kyunki copper wire ye horizontal arm mein bhi wound hai, vertical arm mein bhi hai. 380 millimeter square of copper wire. This is copper T 380A. Alright. A represents the size. D is the biggest size. Now, iska failure rate yaad rakhna. I'll provide you a list, but still, failure rate is 0.3 to 0.5 per 100 woman years. That's one very important thing with copper T that you must know. And also, iska shelf life is 10 years. Is it available under our program? Yes, this is a second generation hormone. This is a second generation intrauterine device. Now, is it available under our program? Yes, this is also available under our program. ये क्या है? What is this, guys? This is very easy. Lippi's loop. It's no longer used. This is a first generation intrauterine device and it has a very high failure rate due to high expulsion and all those things. Now, why have I brought this chart with me? Because they can ask you, what is the mechanism of action of intrauterine devices? Aa sakta hai ye question. So, they are foreign body reactions, cellular biochemical changes in endometrium impair viability of the gamete. Foreign body to wo hai. Copper in intrauterine devices enhances the cellular response in endometrium, guys, affects enzymes in uterus, alters the cervical mucus. Hormones increase viscosity of the cervical mucus. They make the endometrium unfavorable to implantation. They will not let implantation. See, they reduce the chance of fertilization. फर्टिलाइज भी नहीं होने देगा, दे विल नॉट लेट स्पर्मेनोवा मीट. ओके, सो दे विल रिड्यूस द चांस ऑफ फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड दे विल ऑल्सो प्रिवेंट, इन केस फर्टिलाइजेशन हो भी गया, दे आर गोइंग टू प्रिवेंट द इम्प्लांटेशन द हॉर्मोन्स इन द इंट्रायूटराइन डिवाइसेस. ओके, what is this everyone, what is this, anybody, is it a Nuva ring? It's not a Nuva ring, this is also a ring, but this is a Grafenberg ring. All right, this is a Grafenberg ring. Now Grafenberg ring is also a first generation IUD, this is also no longer used. Okay, ठीक है, दिस इज ऑल्सो नो लॉन्गर यूज, सो दिस इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट. सो लेट्स क्विकली नेम ऑल द कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव्स. यहाँ पे कॉपर वायर इज वुंड बोथ ऑन हॉरिजॉन्टल एंड वर्टिकल स्टेम, सो दिस इज कॉपर टी 380A विच इज फ्रीली अवेलेबल ऑल्सो. ठीक है, फेलियर रेट आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू, लाइफ स्पैन इज इम्पॉर्टेंट. ठीक है, नाउ देर आर डिफरेंट नंबर्स, नंबर्स ऑलवेज रिप्रेजेंट द सर्फेस एरिया ऑफ कॉपर विच इज वुंड, एंड ए बी सी डी में डी इज द लार्जेस्ट डिवाइस. सिल्वर आयन अगर रैप्ड है, सिल्वर या गोल्ड होता है, तब दे इंक्रीज द एक्शन ऑफ द कॉपर टी. ठीक है, नाउ अगर सिल्वर आयन रैप्ड है उसको क्या बोलते हैं, वॉट इज दिस एवरीबडी, दिस इज वॉट इज नोन एज नुवा टी. Okay, this is Nuva tea. Now look over here. How will you recognize Nuva tea, guys? Isme it's not straight like copper tea 380A. It's curved and the copper wire is only wound on the vertical stem. ठीक है? So Nuva tea is copper tea 380A silver. ठीक है? इसमें silver iron wound होता है. All right, so that is very important. Nuva tea, देखो, increase surface area with silver core. It's effective for 5 years. This is not freely available under our program. इसको मत बोल देना, ये expensive होता है, ठीक है? Now, what is this? This is just like the alphabet U. So this is multi-load. Multi-load में क्या होता है? How much copper wire is wound in multi-load, guys? So multi-load में it is copper 375. The shelf life is the same as 5 years. ठीक है? Multi-load में 375 millimeter square of copper wire is wound around it. What is this, guys? Now this is one of the most commonly asked, जो तुम्हारे exams में आएगा, completely white in color. और ये क्या है? Curved और ऐसे white. So that means there is no copper wire in this. Very good. So this is Myrina or this is also known as LNG-20, everyone. ठीक है? So this is LNG-IUD or Myrina. And this one is again, look, this is curved, completely white. This is known as Myrina or you can also call it as LNG-20, guys. ठीक है? Alright. Now LNG-20 is containing levonorgestrel that causes endometrial atrophy and alters the stroma to inhibit implantation. Hormonal IUDs inhibit implantation. ये याद रखना. Copper वाले fertilization भी नहीं होने देते हैं. ठीक है? Alright. So this one we've already done copper T 380A. This one we've done LNG-20, releases 20 microgram of levonorgestrel every day. What is this? Completely white in color and straight. This is progestacert. Okay, ये क्या है? Progestacert. Shelf life is 1 year. LNG-20 का shelf life कितना है? 5 to 7 years. ठीक है? ध्यान से डिफरेंस देख लो, इसमें से कोई भी एक आ सकता है एग्जाम में. ठीक है? सो LNG-20 एंड प्रोजेस्टासर्ट, दे बोथ आर वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. कॉपर टी 380A अप्रूव्ड फॉर 10 इयर्स. नोवा टी याद रखो 5 इयर्स, वुंड विद सिल्वर. प्रोजेस्ट्रॉन रिलीजिंग आईयूडी रिप्लेस्ड एवरी ईयर, दैट इज प्रोजेस्टासर्ट. एंड LNG आईयूडी इज 5 to 7 इयर्स. ठीक है? Yes, you can get the PDF on my Telegram group, Dr. Neha, PSM with Dr. Neha. I'll share it right after the class. ठीक है? IUD expulsion rate देखो, lowest is progestacert, highest Lippi's loop. IUD removal rate भी lowest progestacert है. ठीक है? Is that clear? सबसे ज़्यादा remove levonorgestrel होता है because of the bleeding problems. Okay? But pregnancy rate is lowest with levonorgestrel. ठीक है? Pregnancy rate is lowest with levonorgestrel. Again an important point. Okay. Now, what is the answer to this? Characteristics of an ideal IUCD candidate include all of the following except anybody. What is the answer to this? Who can be an IUCD candidate? is has born at least two children, is willing to check IOD tail, has a history of ectopic pregnancy, has normal menstrual periods. So what is the characteristic of an ideal IUCD candidate? Include all of the following except. So if they've born at least two children, can they get an intrauterine device inserted? Yes. Yes, is willing to check intrauterine tail? Yes. So look over here. This is straight from the textbook of Park, everybody. What are the characteristics? Who has born at least one child, has no history of pelvic disease, has normal menstrual periods, is willing to check IUD tail, has access to follow-up and treatment of potential problems as in a monogamous relationship. Because if there is a polygamous relationship, it will lead to PID, and PID is an absolute contraindication for intrauterine device insertion. So this becomes your answer. Alright, please look at this chart also. Some important absolute contraindications: pregnancies, PID, puerperal sepsis, any form of infections, distorted uterine cavities, unexplained vaginal bleeding, cervical or endometrial cancers, okay? Breast cancer for levonorgestrel, all these are contraindications, okay? Previous ectopic pregnancy is a relative contraindication for insertion of IUDs. What is this graph, everyone? Ye kya hai? What is this figure? Can anyone tell me? Ye kya hai? This is nothing but oral contraceptive pills. Theek hai? This is oral contraceptive pills, everybody. Okay, so oral contraceptive pills bahut tarah ke hote hai, monophasic, biphasic, and triphasic. We'll just read monophasic, biphasic, triphasic. Monophasic deliver the same amount of estrogen, progesterone every day. Biphasic deliver the same amount of estrogen every day for the first 21 days of the cycle. But and first half of the cycle mein progesterone estrogen ratio is lower to allow the endometrium to thicken. Second half of the cycle mein progesterone estrogen ratio is higher to allow the shedding of the lining of the uterus. And triphasic mein constant or changing estrogen concentrations hai and varying progesterone concentrations throughout the cycle. Okay, so we have different types of OCPs. Monophasic mein same amount of estrogen progesterone har din aata hai. Biphasic mein estrogen is the same, progesterone can vary. First half mein progesterone estrogen ratio lower hota hai to allow the endometrium to thicken, and second half mein it's higher to allow the normal shedding of the lining of the uterus. What is the most important question is, what is the iron content of these tablets? Anybody, iron content kitna hai? So these are oral contraceptive pills, kyunki ye pills hai aur isme 7 iron tablets hai. What is the iron content, guys, of the this thing? Iron content kitna hai? Anybody can tell me? Yes, it's the same as 60 milligram only. Alright, and do tarah ke oral contraceptive pills hai. Mala N is no cost, okay? So this is provided free by the government. Dekho, isme bhi logo laga hua hai, theek hai? Free by the government. Aur dusra hota hai tumhara Mala D. D se you can say dukan, alright, dukan, or you can also say Mala D is having, it is not provided free by the government. And iron tablets is ferrous fumarate in both Mala N and Mala D. Okay, N say no cost, D for dukan, this is provided at a amount, okay? Rupees 3 for a pack of oral contraceptive pills, or isme ferrous fumarate hota hai. Dono Mala N and Mala D mein levonorgestrel is 0.15 milligram. Ethinyl estradiol, everybody, is 0.03, okay? Not 003, it's 0.03 milligram. Mala D is 21 OCPs and 7 iron tablets. Mala D dukan, so it's available at a cost of rupees 3. Mala N no cost, it's being supplied free of cost through the PHCs. Got it, everyone? This is very, very important, Mala D and Mala N. Ab ye sare tumhare government ke andar hai. But ek aur oral contraceptive pill aata hai, hormonal, which prevents ovulation. 21 tablets are there in this. It doesn't have iron tablets. It's known as Femilon. ठीक है, दिस इज डिजोजेस्ट्रल एंड एथिनाइल एस्ट्राडियोल टैबलेट्स. सो इसमें तुम्हारा एथिनाइल एस्ट्राडियोल का वैल्यू देखो 0.02 मिलीग्राम है. ठीक है, एथिनाइल एस्ट्राडियोल यहाँ पे कितना था? 0.03 था. इन दिस दे हैव स्टिल लोअर अमाउंट ऑफ एथिनाइल एस्ट्राडियोल, 0.02 मिलीग्राम. Got it? Femalon. Okay. Please pay attention to these contraindications. They can come in your exams. Absolute cancer of breast and genitals, history of venous thromboembolism, vascular diseases like CAD, CVD, liver diseases, pregnancy, congenital hyperlipidemia. These are all absolute. Breast ka cancer, genitals ka cancer, they are absolute contraindications of OCPUs. Okay? Relative age above 40 years, smoking and age above 35 years, hypertension, chronic renal disease, epilepsy, migraine, hyperlipidemia, all these things are relative contraindications. Okay, please do revise before your exams the contraindications of intrauterine devices and also the contraindications of oral contraceptive pills. Ye kya hai? IPIL kya hai? This is an emergency contraceptive. This contains a single tablet of how much? 1.5 milligram, which should be taken within 72 hours. Okay? And if I ask you, which is the best emergency contraceptive, anybody? Which is the best emergency contraceptive? Sabse acha emergency contraceptive kya hai? Then it is intrauterine device, which can be inserted up to how many days of, within how many days of unprotected sexual intercourse? 5 days. But which is the most preferred, guys? Which is the most preferred? Most preferred is this IPIL. Okay? ठीक है, जिसमें सिर्फ एक सिंगल टैबलेट लेना है विदिन 72 आवर्स, दैट इज द मोस्ट प्रेफर्ड. आईपिल इज द मोस्ट प्रेफर्ड एवरीवन. ऑलराइट, सिंगल टैबलेट ऑफ लिवोनॉर्जेस्ट्रोल व्हिच इज टेकन एज इमरजेंसी कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन. ऑलराइट, ओके, नाउ कमिंग टू द लास्ट थिंग, व्हाट इज दिस, व्हाट इज दिस, व्हाट इज दिस प्रोसीजर एवरीवन? दिस इज नथिंग बट वेसेक्टमी. नाउ वेसेक्टमी में यू हैव टू रिमेंबर अ फ्यू पॉइंट्स. व्हाट इज द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज ऑफ फेलियर ऑफ वेसेक्टमी? व्हाट इज द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज ऑफ फेलियर? फेलियर वेसेक्टमी फेल क्यों करता है? बिकॉज ऑफ मिस आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ वास डिफरेंस. ठीक है, मिस आइडेंटिफिकेशन, गलत आइडेंटिफाई हो जाता है वास डिफरेंस. ओके, मिस आइडेंटिफिकेशन ऑफ वास डिफरेंस. ऑल राइट, बट वॉट इज द एडवाइस दैट यू आर गोइंग टू गिव आफ्टर वेसेक्टमी? सबसे अच्छा एडवाइस क्या देना है? दैट द पर्सन हैज टू यूज अ बैरियर मेथड. ऑल राइट, यूज अ बैरियर मेथड फॉर हाउ मेनी मंथ्स? यूज अ बैरियर मेथड फॉर एटलीस्ट 3 months पोस्ट वेसेक्टमी. Till the person is 30 ejaculations free. The person is not supposed to lift heavy weight and all those things, but the barrier method has to be used for 3 months. But agar tumhare question mein poochta hai na, that what is the most common cause of failure? So failure is misidentification of vas deferens. Is that clear, everybody? ठीक है, और ना वेसेक्टमी के बाद स्पर्म ग्रैन्यूल्स, स्पर्म एंटीबॉडीज भी बन सकते हैं, बट दे आर ऑल फिजियोलॉजिकल थिंग्स विच डिसअपियर ऑन इट्स ओन. ठीक है, सो यू ऑल नो वेसेक्टमी फॉर मेल, ट्यूबेक्टमी फॉर फीमेल्स. नॉन सर्जिकल प्रोसीजर है, एक एश्योर प्रोसीजर फॉर फीमेल्स. ठीक है, एश्योर प्रोसीजर फॉर फीमेल्स. प्लीज रिमेंबर, मोस्ट कॉमन कॉन्ट्रोसेप्टिव मेथड यूज इन इंडिया, एवरीबडी, वॉट इज द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉन्ट्रोसेप्टिव मेथड यूज इन इंडिया? इट इज ट्यूबेक्टमी. ठीक है, और सबसे कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव कॉन्ट्रोसेप्टिव मेथड क्या है? वॉट इज द मोस्ट कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव कॉन्ट्रोसेप्टिव? कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव सबसे ज्यादा क्या है? सबसे ज्यादा कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव है वेसेक्टमी. बट वेसेक्टमी इंडिया में इतना कोई कराता नहीं है, 0.2% लोग कराते होंगे. ऑलराइट, सो ट्यूबेक्टमी, यू नो डिफरेंट टाइप्स यू मस्ट हैव डन इन सर्जरी ऑल्सो. वॉट इज दिस गाइस? वॉट आर दीज? दीज आर क्लिप्स. ऑलराइट, वॉट आर दीज नोन एज? दीज आर नोन एज हल्का क्लिप्स. ओके, Helka clips. Now, what are these clips, everyone? These are used for tubectomy only. Look, tubal occlusion is accomplished by placing a spring clip. Yahan pe clip laga dete hain on both the sides. It could be a plastic and gold plated across the fallopian tube. It has limited tubal capacity, not magnetically inert. So, if the person has allergy to gold or plastic, it will cause a problem. All right? Okay. Then what is this? This is Assure. Okay, what is Assure? Assure is a non-surgical method. So Assure mein kya hota hai? It's a tubal insert. Okay, it's a permanent sterilization procedure not done in India. ठीक है, इसमें आप क्या करते हो? Micro inserts are placed into the fallopian tubes by a catheter passed from vagina through the cervix and uterus. Once in place, the device is designated to elicit tissue growth or scarring in and around the micro insert to form over a period of 3 months, and it forms a fibrosed kind of thing. और उसके बाद occlusion हो जाता है. Occlusion is confirmed by hysterosalpingogram. Is that clear? Did you understand? No general anesthetic nor incision through the abdomen required. So जब आप वेसेक्टोमी की बात करते हो, इट्स मोस्ट कॉस्ट इफेक्टिव. ट्यूबेक्टोमी में वी हैव सर्जिकल एंड नॉन सर्जिकल मेथड्स. नॉन सर्जिकल मेथड्स में यू हैव काइंड ऑफ थिंग लाइक अश्योर, यू हैव हल्का क्लिप्स, बट दे आर नॉट वेरी कॉमनली प्रैक्टिस्ड इन इंडिया. सो अश्योर में ना व्हाट हैपेंस, लुक ओवर हियर, एक अश्योर ऐसे इंसर्ट किया जाता है एंड देन इट ग्रोज अ फाइब्रोटिक टिश्यू अराउंड इट एंड इट ब्लॉक्स बोथ द ट्यूब. इज दैट ओके? यस, इट ब्लॉक्स बोथ द फैलोपियन ट्यूब्स. ठीक है, so that is very important. Coming to the last thing guys, some natural methods of contraception. What is the diagram here? Can come in your exam, it has come in NEET PG. तो अभी 12th को भी आ सकता है. क्या है ये बताओ? यहाँ पे कुछ दिख रहा है, मोस्ट फर्टाइल, इनफर्टाइल. सो वॉट इज दिस? येस, दिस इज रिदम मेथड. ओके, इज इट वेरी गुड? नॉट एट ऑल गुड. इट्स कैलेंडर मेथड और रिदम मेथड. यू हैव टू अज्यूम दैट ओव्यूलेशन टेक्स प्लेस 14 डेज बिफोर स्टार्ट ऑफ मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल्स. सो यू विल रिकॉर्ड योर लॉन्गेस्ट, यू विल रिकॉर्ड मेंस्ट्रुअल साइकिल्स फॉर 6 to 8 months टू डिटरमाइन द शॉर्टेस्ट एंड लॉन्गेस्ट साइकिल. लाइक मोस्ट फर्टाइल पीरियड इज 10th to 17 days. सो अदर देन दैट द पर्सन कैन हैव सेक्शुअल इंटरकॉर्स. दीज हैव हाई फेलियर रेट. ठीक है, फिर एक होता है बेसल बॉडी टेम्परेचर मेथड. दिस इज डिजाइन टू डिटरमाइन व्हेन अ वुमन इज ओव्यूलेटिंग. बेसल बॉडी टेम्परेचर ड्रॉप स्लाइटली 1 to 2 days बिफोर ओव्यूलेशन एंड देन राइजेस शार्पली बाय अप्रोक्सीमेटली 1.5 to 1 degree ड्यूरिंग ओव्यूलेशन. So the sexual activity should be stopped for 2-3 to 4 days after the temperature. Ovulation जब होता है ना, basal body temperature बढ़ जाता है. So we have which kits? Ovulation kits to monitor that. So sexual act, if you don't want to conceive, sexual activity should be stopped for 3 to 4 days after temperature elevates. All right, sperm you all know is viable for 72 hours. So this is the diagram which can come. Basal body temperature, it is also known as thermometer method, everybody. Theek hai? So that is very important. Rhythm method we've already done. Calendar method is the rhythm method. Akash, ye basal body temperature method hai. During the time of ovulation, temperature बढ़ जाता है. All right. Before ovulation, it's falling. At the time of ovulation, it starts to rise. So intercourse should be avoided. Last but not the least, ये क्या है? This is cervical mucus method. Okay, Billings method. Just look at the cervical mucus. After menses, cervical mucus is opaque, thick and sticky. So they are dry days. A person can have sexual intercourse. ड्यूरिंग ओव्यूलेशन ये देखो म्यूकस कैसा हो गया, स्लिपरी, ल्यूब्रिकेटिव, ट्रांसपेरेंट, वॉटरी डिस्चार्ज, रॉ वाइट एग. सो इंटरकॉर्स शुड नॉट हैपन ड्यूरिंग सर्वाइकल म्यूकस मेथड, ड्यूरिंग व्हेन द म्यूकस इज स्लिपरी एंड ल्यूब्रिकेटिव. ओके, सो यू जस्ट हैव टू लुक एट द सर्वाइकल म्यूकस. अगर वो ओपेक है, थिक है, स्टिकी है, ड्राई डेज है, जैसे ये देखो, दिस इज स्लिपरी सर्वाइकल म्यूकस, अवॉइड सेक्शुअल इंटरकॉर्स. नो स्लिपरी सर्वाइकल म्यूकस, द पर्सन कैन हैव सेक्शुअल इंटरकॉर्स. ठीक है, बट all of these have a very high failure rate, so they are not preferred. Coming to the last thing guys, everybody please appreciate this table, this can come in your exams. Okay, you talk about a male condom, it can range from 5 to 14 MCQ aa sakta hai. Female condom 5 to 21 ja sakta hai. Look at diaphragm 6 to 12. Look at vaginal sponge, it has a much higher failure rate than diaphragm. Can you all appreciate this? Can are you able to see the numbers, everybody, or should I write it for you? Lippi's loop, तुमसे कोई नहीं पूछेगा. Copper T 380A पूछ सकते हैं. 0.5 to 0.8, that is important. Out of all the intrauterine devices, which one has the least failure rate? It is levonorgestrel 20 or Myrina. 0.1 to 0.2, so basically 0.2. Progestasert 1 year के लिए use हो सकता has a higher failure rate. OCPs can vary between 0.1 to 0.5. OCP again can come as an MCQ. DMPA net N उतना जरूरी नहीं है, but still उतना ज़्यादा failure rate DMPA net N का नहीं है. That is why DMPA is now being used in our programs, guys. Net N has a more failure rate. NOR plant has very high failure rate. It's not used. Okay, what was sent chromin, guys? Sent chromin is Saheli. Saheli or you all know it comes by the name of Chaya, everybody. Non-hormonal steroidal contraceptive, Saheli, or it comes by the name of Chaya, everyone. ठीक है, once a week pill जिसको हम लोग बोलते हैं. ठीक है, rhythm or safe method coitus interrupters, they have very high failure rate. Best is sterilization, उसमें कितना है 0.1 to 0.2. Will you remember all these things? So which is the best contraceptive जिसका सबसे कम failure rate है? Sterilization, उसमें भी सबसे अच्छा vasectomy है. ठीक है, most cost effective, but it's not a very common mode of contraception which is used in India. Out of all the intrauterine devices, which one has the least? Out of all IUDs, it is LNG20 which has the least. It is, how much is LNG20, everybody? 0.2. Copper T380A ka 0.5 to 0.8 hai. Kuch important cheeze is table mein se yaad rakhna. Clear, everyone? Okay, so this sums up contraceptives for us today. Please don't forget to tune in tomorrow at 9 a.m. Tomorrow 9 a.m. we are going to have our ultra rapid revision topic wise for my FMG students. ठीक है, alright. And at 12 p.m. everybody, we are going to have PSM practice test. Okay, PSM practice test. And at 4 p.m. again we are going to meet for images. In between there is a class for the plus subscribers on the app 1 to 3 p.m. ठीक है. Want to take SS मतलब? Okay, all right. Thank you so much, everybody. I'll see you soon again, everyone. And there is a session which I've taken on Plus platform. Although it's for the Plus subscribers, the entire batch for third year I've taken. In case you have been able to take that, then what I'm going to do is, Mohammed, I won't be able to decrease the size here. I'm going to put this PDF right on the Telegram channel abhi. Theek hai, PSM with Dr. Neha. Tum to ho Telegram channel mein. Aap ho na us Telegram channel mein. You can take the picture, okay? I'll also click the picture and put it out on my Telegram channel, okay? Alright. Tomorrow 9 a.m. topic you want to know, I will just tell everybody what is the 9 a.m. topic tomorrow. Just a second, guys, I'll tell the 9 a.m. topic tomorrow. So tomorrow 9 a.m. topic is tomorrow is 4th, right? Alright, so we are revising all demographic cycles, census, SRS, NFHS, NSSO, population pyramid and fertility indicators. Okay, kal 9 a.m. ke topic ye sare hai. Alright, Jitender, and ek question usme se aa sakta hai, to पढ़ना. ठीक है, चलो बाय बाय गाइस, डोंट वरी एंड जस्ट स्टे कूल, जस्ट स्टे काम. यू विल डेफिनेटली गेट थ्रू दिस फेज. आई हैव वेंट थ्रू दिस फेज, आई नो हाउ इट इज, एंड एवरीबडी क्लियर्स द एग्जाम, सो कैन यू. ट्रस्ट योर सेल्फ, बी होपफुल एंड थिंग्स विल फॉल इन टू प्लेस. ओके, कीप रिवाइजिंग, कीप स्टडिंग, डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम एंड हैव अ गुड डे. बाय बाय.